Russell, and today Eden and Indy are going to be learning how to do the figure of eight weave. What we're going to do, Eden, is we're going to encourage Indy to go through our legs, around the outside, back and through in a figure of eight around our legs. To help her out, what we're going to do is we're going to lure her with some treats. Every time she progresses forward and does what we want, we'll use a marker word, yes or good girl, and we'll give her a treat. Now, Indy hasn't done this before, so we're going to take it nice and slow for her. So by starting with a treat in your hand, open your leg up, so make it really easy for her to go through your legs. Show her that you have a treat and encourage her through your legs. Tip through your legs. That's it, through your legs. Say good girl, encourage her through. That's
yes.
It, give her treats. Get some more. If you can have a big piece of meat or Devon in your hand, that way you can break off little pieces so you don't have to keep going back in. Sit, lure her through your legs. Sit. That's it. Say yes. Good girl. Now just keep luring her through. Don't stand up. Just keep luring her through. That's it.
Yes.
Good girl. Yes. Give her another piece. That's it. And now we want to lure her back through and around your other leg. That's it. Excellent. Good job. Keep going. We'll lure her back through again. Excellent. She's picking it up well. Takes a bit of coordination, changing hands. Yeah, and then we'll use a word, say eight, whatever term you want to use. Weave eight, or leg weave.
Eight.
That's it. Good job. And we reward her several times through the process. Getting it really good. That's probably enough for her today. Good chance to end with a play session, so she's wanting more.